You know, when you're in a place like CEX, everything's really cheap, including the movies. But when you find something as expensive as this,
everything's normally £1, £2, £1.50 even. And then you've got £3 Jerker, £5 John Wick, and then an £8 Jeepers Creepers. No Jeepers Creepers movie is worth £8 in 10 minutes.
But it is most certainly your lucky day when you find this.
Couldn't find it last time, could I? So my brother's just found Stanley Kubrick's The Shining. Beautiful, wondrous collection. I only have the collection where it's The Exorcist and The Shining in one DVD. He's finding 300 for a quid.